Ashley Farrello.
Ethan Fleming.
Whenever you're ready.
You sober?
Sober enough.
What was that?
Okay, just right off the top. You guys just got married. You're happy. This year you should be excited. You should be, you know, smiling, giggles, love, you know, should be in the air right now.
Okay.
So go again.
You sober?
Sober enough.
What was that?
What was that? Deer, probably.
In the desert? It is so dark out here. What? What does it matter?
What? Nothing.
You forget to get gas. I thought you said...
Look. There's a station, it's not even half a mile away.
I knew there was a reason I married you. Now we're out of the car, right?
You're out of the car.
Where are you headed, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why? Are you offering me a ride?
Yeah, well... Maybe. Depends on where you're going. You going my way?
And which way is that?
Why don't you get in and I'll drive you. Does this often?
You mean hitchhike? Often enough? Do you often pick up hitchhikers?
Just pretty ones.
That's so? So you think I'm pretty?
Very much so.
I'm married, you know. Hence the ring.
Nice. He doesn't mind you hitchhiking with strange men.
Why? Are you strange?
No, I'm, you know, not me, of course. Other men.
He doesn't know.
Okay, thank you. We're running behind.
No worries.
Emily Tisdale?
One more time.
Emily Tisdale?
Got it. Any questions? Are you ready?
Pretty much ready. Is there music that's gonna play?
Yeah, it's music right there.
Is it playing while she's dancing?
Yes.
Oh, I thought she didn't have music.
No,
she plays in the car.
Oh, in the car, okay. So, at what point do you want me to play the music?
You reach down and turn on.
Oh, at the very beginning?
It's Running with the Devil, Van Halen. Where is that?
When you're in the car, it's about, mm-hmm. Should be page.
Mm-hmm. you sober?
Sober enough.
What was that?
More excited. You just got married, happy, this is your new husband. You should be very excited, you know, real innocent, real bubbly.
Oh, okay. Great. You sober?
Sober enough.
What was that?
I don't know, a deer or something, probably.
In the desert? It's so dark out here. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you get enough gas? Oh, I thought you said that you got it.
I didn't know what you're talking about. It's like a gas station half a mile ahead of
me. I knew that was the reason I married you.
So, where are you heading, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why? Are you offering me a ride?
Maybe. Depends if you're heading my way.
Which way is that?
I'll get in, I'll drive you. Do this often?
You mean hitchhike? Often enough?
Don't play it so serious, seductive. You're playing around as he's your husband.
Do you often pick up hitchhikers?
Yeah, just pretty ones.
That so? You think I'm pretty?
Yes, very pretty.
I'm married, you know, hence the ring.
Really? How about that? Nice. He doesn't mind you hitchhiking with strange men.
Why are you strange?
Well, I mean, not me, but you know, ones who are strange.
He doesn't know.
Questions?
The second scene, is that where we're starting from?
Yeah.
This one? Okay.
Where you can shoot the car.
From the car, okay.
Yeah.
From the car.
Would you like us sitting or standing? What's
sitting.
That?
But switch, because
you're driving.
I'm driving.
Yeah,
unless
in
we're
France.
In your...
Yes. Yeah. Okay, just 1 second.
Where are you headed, miss?
Wait.
Wait. No, you're going page one. But go ahead, here's your question.
Page one?
Page
yeah.
one?
Well, page two. It's page two. Not where you're headed. It should be.
Yeah, from the.
Which one?
From the top.
From the top.
Okay.
Yeah.
She told us second.
Yeah, scene one is the just driving and seeing the
next. Yeah, yeah. You sober?
Okay,
that
oh,
one.
Oh, got it. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Sorry.
Okay. You sober?
Sober enough.
Okay, you guys are playing like an angry couple. You guys just got married. You should be happy all over each other, you know, lots of smiles, giggles, and all that stuff.
Okay.
You're sober.
Sober enough.
What was that?
Deer, probably.
In the desert? It's so dark out here. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you forget to get gas? I thought you said...
Hey, look, look. There's a station not even a half a mile away.
I knew there was a reason I married you.
Where are you headed, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why? Are you offering me a ride?
Maybe. Depends whether you're going my way.
Yeah, which way is that?
Get in. So, you do this often?
You mean hitchhike? Often enough. Do you often pick up hitchhikers?
Just the pretty ones.
That's so? So you think I'm pretty?
Very much so.
I'm married, you know. Hence the ring.
Nice. He doesn't mind you hitchhiking with strange men?
Why are you strange?
Not me, of course. Other men.
He doesn't know. Does this thing go any faster? Thank you.
sorry, I, have you decided where you want to go?
Stephanie Apostolou.
And I am Holt Boggs.
Just before you start, you guys should be happy. You just got married.
Right.
You know, you should be smiling. You should be going on your honeymoon.
Right.
Life
had a little bit to drink, loosened up.
Yeah. You start off, you know, drag, and you have nowhere to go on this.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
You sober?
Yeah, sober enough.
What was that?
Deer, probably.
In the desert? Dark out here. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you forget to get gas?
Look.
I thought you said that you were gonna...
Look. Station half a mile away.
I knew there was a reason I was married to you.
Where are you headed to, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Are you offering me a ride?
Yeah, maybe. Depends on whether you're going my way.
Where?
And, which way is that?
Get in. I'll drive. So, do you do this often?
You mean it's okay? Often enough. Do you often?
I'm one of the pretty ones.
That's so.
That should be a punch in the stomach. Mm.
That's so. You think I'm pretty?
Yeah, very much so.
I'm married. Hence the ring.
Nice. And he doesn't mind you hitchhiking with strange men?
Are you strange?
Not me, of course, but other men.
He doesn't know.
There's music there, just so.
sorry. I was going to go with the rest of it there.
No, no, no. That's fine. That's fine. Ooh. I can see what I need.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Anna Shoemaker.
Hi, George Stump.
Who's going to do it?
Okay. Do you want me to do the music bit in the beginning too, or?
It's not beginning now. No.
Okay. You sober?
Sober enough.
What was that?
Deer, probably.
In the desert? Gas. I thought you said.
No, 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 look, look. There's a gas station half mile off the road.
Oh. Well, I knew there was a reason why I'm there.
I need a gas station.
Okay, she gets up.
Hey.
Hey.
Where are you going, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why? Are you offering me a ride?
Maybe. It just depends which way you're going.
And which way is that?
My way? Get in. I'll drive.
Do you do this often?
Only to the pretty girls.
That's all. So, you think I'm pretty?
Very much so.
I'm married, no. That's the ring.
Nice. So he doesn't mind a strange man picking you up hitchhiking?
Oh. Why are you strange?
Oh, no, no, not me, of course. Just, you know, other men.
Why do it now?
Hey, Sean McHugh.
And how are you guys ready? Got any questions?
Want us looking at each other as opposed to...
I want you driving. I want him driving. You can look wherever you want.
You sober?
Sober enough?
What was that?
Deer, probably.
In the desert?
It's so dark out here. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you forget to get gas? I thought you said...
Look, there's a station, not even half a mile ahead.
I knew there was a reason I married you.
Okay, she gets out.
Yeah. Me or him?
You.
Never ready?
Yeah.
Where are you headed, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why? Are you offering me a ride?
Maybe. Depends whether you're going my way.
And which way is that?
Get in. I'll drive. You do this often?
You mean hitchhiking? Often enough? Do you often pick up hitchhikers?
Just the pretty ones.
That's so. So, you think I'm pretty?
Very much so.
I married you now, hence the ring.
Thanks. He doesn't mind you hitchhiking? A strange man?
Well, why? Are you strange?
Well, not me, of course. Other men.
He doesn't know.
Hi, George Stumpf.
You sober?
Sober enough.
What was that?
A deer or something.
In the desert? It's so dark out here. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you forget to get gas?
No.
I thought you said...
No, look, look. There's a sign. Half mile up the road.
Neither was the reason I married you.
You're in the crowd. You can see it now.
Yeah. I was getting in. Hey. Need a ride? Where are you going?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why? You offering me a ride?
Maybe. If you're going in my direction.
And which way is that?
Get in. I'll drive. So, you do this often?
Hitchhike, you mean? Often enough. Do you often pick up hitchhikers?
Only the pretty ones.
That's so. So you think I'm pretty?
Barry.
I'm married, you know. Hence the ring.
Oh, nice. So, does he mind you hitchhiking with strange men?
Why, are you strange?
No, not me. I mean other men.
He doesn't know.
Sorry. Have you decided where you're going to go now?
Drive. Just drive. A bit presumptuous, don't you think? Where are we anyway?
Dance!
I don't...
Would you just dance?
Fran...
Okay, I paid you to dance! Now dance!
Fran...
No! Dance! You heard me?
Fran...
Dance!
Sober?
Sober enough.
What was that?
Looks like a deer or something.
In the desert? It's so dark out here. What? What's that? Did you forget to get gas?
Look. There's a station 30, a half mile up the road.
See, I knew there was a reason I married you.
So where are you heading to, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why were you going?
I'm offering you a ride. If you're going in my direction.
Yeah, which way is that?
Get in. I'll drive. So, you do this often?
You mean hitchhike? Often enough? Why don't you pick up hitchhikers often?
Only the pretty ones.
That's so. So you think I'm pretty?
Very much so. Does he mind you hitchhiking with strange men?
Why are you strange?
Oh, no, not me. The other men.
Yeah, he doesn't know.
You want more? Stay on the bed.
We need music to dance.
No music, dance.
Come on, dance without me.
Dance! I paid for you to dance. Dance. Do you not hear me? Dance! Dance! Right now. Shut up. Dance. Keep going.
Okay, very good, very good.
Good.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Allison Wadawa.
I'm Henry Jacobson.
Sober
enough.
What was that?
Deer, probably.
In the desert? It's so dark out here. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Okay, did you remember to get gas? I thought you said that we would have...
Look, there's a station not half a mile away.
There was a reason I married you.
Where are you headed, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. You offering me a ride?
Maybe. Depends whether you're going my way.
And which way is that?
Get in. I'll drive you. Do you do this often?
You mean hitchhike? Often enough. Do you, often pick up hitchhikers?
Just the pretty ones.
That's so. So you think I'm pretty?
Very much so.
I'm married, you know. Hence the ring.
Nice. And he doesn't mind you hitchhiking with strange men.
Why? Are you strange?
No, not me, of course. Other men.
He doesn't know. Does this thing go any faster?
Radio's right there.
Sober enough.
Okay, you're a happy couple. Be happy, you just got married. Get close, you know, this is your new wife, your new husband.
Are you sober?
I'm sober enough.
What was that?
Deer. Probably.
In the desert? It's dark out here. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you forget to get gas? No.
Look, there's a station half a mile away.
I knew there was a reason I married you.
Where are you headed, miss?
I don't know. Neither here nor there. Why? You offer me a ride.
Maybe. Depends whether you're going my way.
And which way is that?
Get in. Oh. I'll drive you. Do you do this often?
You mean hitchhike? Often enough. Do you pick up hitchhikers often?
Just the pretty ones.
Pretty? Oh, so you think I'm pretty?
Very much so.
I'm married, you know. Hence the ring.
Nice. And he doesn't mind you hitchhiking with strange men?
Why, are you strange?
Not me, of course.
He doesn't know.
Where you want to go?
Drive. Just drive. A bit presumptuous, don't you think? Where are we now? Is that all?
You want more? Stay on the bed.
Now what?
Dance.
I need music to dance.
No music. Just dance.
No music?
Dance. Said, dance.
Oh,
you've been paid, now dance.
George Stump. deer or something?
In the desert? It's so dark out here. Mm-hmm. What? What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you forget to get gas? You said that you were gonna get...
Look. There's a gas station and a half mile.
That's the reason why I married you.
Okay, she's
out. Oh, where are you heading, miss?
I don't know. Either here nor there.
On whether you're going my way or not.
And, which way is that?
Get in. I'll drive. So you do this often?
You mean hitchhike? Often enough. Do you often pick up hitchhikers?
The pretty ones.
Really? Do you think I'm pretty?
Very much so.
I'm married, you know. Hence the ring.
Nice. So he doesn't mind you hitchhiking with strange men?
Why, are you strange?
No. I mean, the other man.
He doesn't know.
That's not anything.
Where are you gonna go now?
Drive. Just drive. Ah, a bit presumptuous, don't you think? Where are we anyway?
Down the bed.
Look, I paid for you.
Fran.
So dance.
Fran, I...
No. Dance.
Fran.
Dance!
Okay. Let's see.